Hello, everyone, and welcome to It Takes Two. Today, me and my buddy Soldier Pat are starting our first playthrough ever of this game. We were going to play a way out, but I was running into some issues for a while, and this was the next thing on our list. So with that said, we're going to go ahead and just go straight into it and see how this game is. Nice. Perfect timing, Pat.
Professional.
Yeah. 10 out of 10. Carlos Estate.
Hey.
How was your day?
Great. The toaster broke and Rose refused to eat her vegetables.
How did it go at the dentist?
The dentist?
Don't tell me you forgot about the dentist appointment.
No, I didn't forget. I thought you were taking her tomorrow.
No, it was today. I'm working tomorrow.
But it's Saturday.
I know. I've got to work overtime.
What, you have to do that every week?
Oh, Cody, I'm not in the mood for this discussion again.
Hey, Rose needs both of us, okay?
Oh, that's not fair. Using her.
I'm not using her. I'm just stating a fact. Why don't we just go ahead and tell her that we're divorcing?
Oh, just like that?
Yeah. May, this isn't...
Well, I am in bed, but I'm frozen.
Let's not tell her. Let's stay friends instead.
Oh boy.
Yes.
Just joined what game?
Forever.
This is...
I love you,
It Takes Two.
I love you too, May.
Yo, what's up, Samsu? What's up, Bunch?
Okay, so do you want to be right or you want to be left? Because I'll do either.
Left.
Okay. Dang it.
Yeah. If that's okay.
That's okay. I'm ready to up. I'm ready to go.
Okay. All right.
It's gonna scooch my chair over.
I know, that's what I was gonna do too.
Hey, honey, can I just take Elephant a sec? All right. Rose, honey, you know we love you, right?
Yeah.
And sometimes that means that,
Kids in graph
we have to do stuff
in games always look so funny.
Fun.
What we're trying to say, darling, is that, well, Mum and Dad, we've decided to go our separate ways.
Okay. Can I go and play in my room?
Yeah, okay. Of course, sweet.
Oh, that went well.
Yeah, that went fantastic. Well, game today, we are playing It Takes Two. I'm so close to saying a way out.
Dr. Hakim, you have to help me now. They have to stay together. Look, it says here, love is work, see? You have to work on it. You can't just give up. Mom, Dad, I wish you could be friends again.
Oh boy.
May, is that you? Cody!
That's terrifying.
Why do you look like a blob of clay?
Why do you look like a wooden doll?
Look.
Oh, no. Look at that.
Look at that.
What have you done?
What? What? Why do you always blame me? Huh?
Yes. Why do you always blame him?
Thank you. Oh! Oh!
What is that?
I'm Dr. Haki, worldwide bestseller and an expert on love. Your daughter purchased me. She was lucky. I was the last copy because I was selling the best. I've kept millions of couples, and now I will help you two to get together again.
Oh, this is definitely a nightmare. Yeah. I need to wake up.
No! Oh, May! May!
What?
Okay.
You're back!
Oh my god. You can't wake up here.
Exactly.
Okay, Mr. Book. So, how do you wake up?
Cody, May, you're here to fix your relationship.
We just fixed it.
Yeah. We're divorcing. Mm-hmm. It's all good.
No! I will help you fix your relationship. Chapter 1! Fix your relationship! Plus, I've promised your daughter to fix your marriage. See, love is like a mountain.
Oh, like look, a river. May, it's Rose. Flowers
growing in the grass. Come on, let's get to her. She must know what's going on. Butterflies
floating. That sounds like a great idea. Like
lovebirds. I already found the flaw. Hello? Oh, no. Is it TOS? I don't know.
How do we get up to her?
I'm sure you can tell where I'm going with it.
What the heck? I fell again.
But we can't reach them.
Jesus. Okay, hold on. I need to change my sensitivity again. Still a little low. Aim focus sensitivity? I think that's good. All right, there we go.
We're tiny.
Well, let's find a way.
Oh my god. Here we go. It's gonna be a good one. Yo, what's up, Wolverine?
Hey.
What? What? What is the bell? Maybe if we ring it enough, she'll notice us. You can play with other people? Yes. Yeah, this game is a co-op game. It actually requires you to play with somebody else. So... Oh, God. Okay, that's not going to work. Dude, why is... You know what? Actually, it might be my DPI. There we go. That's better.
What is that?
Just ignore the glowing eye. None of this makes sense anyway.
Hmm? Oh.
Oh, wait. Yeah, launch me up.
I'm not big enough.
Try again. Oh. I kind of jumped. Okay, never mind. Oh, here we go. Nice.
Oh, whoa, May, they're alive. What is going on here?
I have no clue. But whatever's going on, we can't lower that staircase without those fuses.
But those fuses? they just ran away! I mean, did you see them on their little fuse legs?
Oh, worry about that later. Let's just bring them back.
It's another game about prison that you need to do as well. Yeah, were about to play a way out tonight.
My body feels weird.
But my game kept on crashing, so I need a trouble. We already tried troubleshooting for like 2 hours.
Made of wood.
So I need to figure out what's going on.
I hope so.
Oh, Cody, will you please focus?
All right.
There's another one up here.
Get those fuses.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, I can ground pound. Nice. But yeah, hopefully I'll be able to figure that out sometime soon, and then we can play,
Get back here!
Way out.
I don't like the sound of that.
I can't say... I can't say the number that comes after one.
Cody, watch your head!
I am!
For what? The stream. I can't say the number that comes after one.
Why can't you say that number?
Because someone redeemed a thing in chat that's IRL word ban. So I can't say the word.
You're gonna have to explain this to me after stream.
Wait, okay, so you know how you can have channel point rewards, right?
Yeah.
Someone used their channel points, and there's a thing that I have set that's like an IRL, like a word in real life that I can't say any longer.
Oh.
So
they I gotta apply to that rule.
Yeah. Oh god. Oh
jeez.
No! Yeah, don't do what I did. Yo, Kiox, thanks for the follow there. Okay. Double jump. Go. Nice. I'm guessing we gotta roll on this thing.
Oh.
I got you. It's all you, Pat. It's all you. Oh no.
Help.
Okay. Alright, I'm up.
Whoa! I think this powers up the saw.
Yeah.
Oh, watch out. That's I was gonna say. Are we taking it to the top?
Oh, jeez.
Nice. That's dangerous, man.
Help!
Whoa!
Jeez.
Whoa!
Got it.
Wow. Woo-hoo. Hey, May, did you see my flip? Let's do it again.
Oh, we're not here to do flips.
Oh, no,
it's so weird still watching the one side of the screen. Oh, by the way, chat, I am on the left side.
Right, this is the last one.
So I'm not the one right where you see. I mean, it doesn't really make much difference, I guess.
Oh, perfect.
Let's go.
What's the game? This is It Takes the number after one.
Oh, those damn fuses. Oh,
May, there she is.
Hope it's not all stream.
Rose, darling.
Oh, no. Not you again.
Oh, move out of the way, you stupid book.
Yeah, get out of the way. I need to go and talk to my daughter. Your daughter? Oh, you talk like you own her. Ask yourself. Can you really own the people you love? You just let us through? Come on! I will! But first, there's someone I want you to meet. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha! Ta-da! Oh! What the?
Oh, God.
How is that?
Why do I recognize your voice?
Me? Oh, what? No. we've never met. Sorry.
Looks a bit like a vacuum cleaner.
Oh, yeah. Because it is your vacuum cleaner! Yo, vacuum! ¿Qué pasa? You know who this guy is? Let me tell you, this is Cody. You know, the guy who suck up all kinds of crap in your stomach. Oh, no, that's...
That's you?
Thank
you. You ruined my bowels with all that crap!
Crap? What? I was just sucking up dust, that was it?
Nice.
Oh, look, there it is.
It is a battery.
You call that dust?
Well, I mean, you know, some of it, it's...
So that's why it broke down. It was your fault.
Oh.
And you promised him you'd fix me.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Instead, you put me away for life in here.
Yep.
Nice.
Oh, God.
You want to get back to Rose?
Yes.
You want to talk to your daughter?
Yes.
Then you need to climb the vacuum together.
Oh, come on.
Why are you doing this to us?
Because you two must learn collaboration.
That's not our strong point.
Aha! You know, collaboration is the key to a successful relationship. Huh? Collaboration. You understand? Now, I'll see you later. Hasta la vista. Good luck.
All right, bye-bye now. Crazy book.
This would never have happened if you hadn't broken it.
Oh, yeah? Well, this would never have happened if you had fixed it like you promised.
Well, I didn't know we'd end up in a place where all vacuum cleaners
Yeah, Casas.
Maybe we're stuck here forever.
Forever?
This is why
no
it's not
way.
Working out.
We're getting a divorce.
Yeah, I know we're getting a divorce.
Yeah, Pat, we're getting a divorce.
Do that unless we get back into our real bodies.
Okay. Let's climb that damn vacuum cleaner.
You're a party pooper. We're supposed to be having fun.
I wonder where that annoying book even came from.
He said Rose bought him.
Wait, what was that?
Like
oh god, look
buy.
At these ants.
No, more like pretentious.
Could be like grounded all
over.
You know, self-help books are very important.
Are there big spiders in this one too?
Forget about
I
the
think
book.
There are.
Let's get to Rose.
Potentially.
Let's go.
Maybe we're supposed to go in the hose. I'm going in. Oh, there's no spiders.
Oh,
no,
okay,
no, no. There isn't.
Oh, no, don't do that, don't do that.
Oh, too late. Oh, no. Okay. Dude, they're running.
Don't do it.
Oh, that sucks in. I love how we're... We're just getting ourselves killed so much. This game has amazing detail. It's nice. Yeah, we never got around to playing it when it originally released.
May.
Oh.
Jump inside the hole.
Wait, that's...
Oh, jeez.
Oh, sorry.
Pull back. Try pulling back.
Oh, yeah.
You know what this kind of reminds me of? Sackboy. Like some
sorry,
of the...
I gotta turn it down. I can barely hear you.
Yeah, no, I kind of have that too. Let me check this real quick. Wait, what did I do? Oh, that sends
wait,
it through
sending...
there. Wait, try now? It might work now.
Oh, well, oh, it's green now, I think.
Looks like it's going up. Yeah, there you go. Okay, well,
that looks good. Are you stuck there?
No, I just need to delete a message. There's a stupid YouTube bot. There we go. Alright, suck me in, baby.
You haven't said those words to me in a long, long time.
No! It's so weird that caps lock is sprint.
Oh, you can sprint?
Yeah,
oh.
Caps lock is how you sprint.
Oh, Jesus.
No! Alright, one of these days I'll get over there. Yeah, the details for this are actually pretty good so far. I made it.
I'm pretty sure.
I'm gonna have the most deaths. Thanks. Oh no! No!
Alright, yeah, I had to do it once. Oh, wait, you can do it over there too.
Wait, stay on your. Oh, I'm about to go through. Yeah, I think I have to do this one and then you do that one. And. Aha, now it's the opposite.
Right. The current has reversed!
Oops. Yeah.
Oh. Going in. Wow. It's nice how simple it is too.
So far, we are in the first actual
That's
level.
True. That's very true. That's pretty cool. They really just like throw you in here. Like I completely.
That was kind of fun, actually.
I feel like I blinked and we're here.
After you.
Don't let go.
Don't mind me. What's this? Okay. I think you can let go, Pat.
But I can't get over now.
Oh, I think I see what I need to do. So I press this button. And,
I think you gotta, the wires.
Yeah, I see.
Yeah.
You can come in now.
Oh.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, I was thinking, like, you had to do something with the wires here.
Yeah, we do. So, you have to press that, ready? And now... Yeah, it goes through there. No! Oh, I just made it.
Oh, nice.
Oh, there's one
more.
Oh,
no. No.
Damn.
Oh. Okay. Okay. I see.
So, yeah.
I'll just rush over.
You run to the next one. Or the third.
It's going
to
be a tough call. Yeah. Got it.
Nice.
Oh.
That was totally worth some electrocution.
Nice.
Yeah, you won.
Oh, I'll go. Oh, never mind.
That was close.
Oh, nice. Oh, did you just. I saw that.
Smacked right on the edge there.
Nice. I wonder if there's a point where, like, it pulls you forward.
Oh, I'm sure. I think, ready or not. The other one. Way out. Did that at some points.
Oh. I might need to turn the game down, too.
Okay, that's fine. I just put it down to 5, and it was pretty good.
5?
I also had my... volume at 100.
Hey, love this game. I haven't played it in a while. Have a play the way out. It's exactly like this.
Yo, what's up, Mr. Average?
This game. I haven't played it in a while.
Well, that's rude.
Have you played a way out? It's exactly like this.
Dude, that's weird how it played two TTS sounds. Have you played a way out? It's exactly like this. Yeah, we were actually, we were going to... Also, thank you for the sub with Prime there. Thank you very much, man. We were going to play tonight, and
dangerous.
Then my game kept crashing, so I need to troubleshoot it a little bit more. But, yeah, that's literally why we started playing It Takes Two instead, because we were going to start that, and Pat actually messaged me first and was like, okay, I kind of rethink... or I'm thinking about actually playing It Takes Two. So here we are. Oh.
Wait, no, not that one.
I got it.
Oh, you got it? Oh, no. Oh, it switches.
Yeah. I can't do it the entire stream. I did it for a while. It was like, I should add in like a time frame. I don't know if I could do it the entire stream. I hear you. I was like, okay, it's been like maybe 20 minutes ish. All right, we're going in. Oh. You know, it's not very like graphic when you die, but man, you literally get Thanos.
We made it over.
Yeah, let's keep moving. We're getting closer to the top.
I see. Oh, it says 5 minutes. Oh, okay. Oh, wait, I know.
Yeah.
Okay, ready?
Go. Yeah. Okay. Ready? Okay. Well, yeah. Oh. No, I was gonna say yeah.
Okay, ready? Go.
No. Wait. No.
Okay. Okay, you tell me.
Oh, God.
Okay.
What? He's saying, okay, I thought you were going to do it. Okay.
Alright.
Now. Okay. Now.
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 Okay, good.
Whew. Okay, now. Okay, now I got the switch over here. You didn't give me nails.
I know. All right, you tell me.
Oh. Okay.
Okay, you know what? Go. Okay, go.
Okay.
All right, we win.
Good stuff. Oh,
man.
A tier collaboration right there.
Yeah. What are these?
Look at all this junk.
Look at all this junk. You got some junk over there, too.
You call them junk, but me, I call them treasures. What's that from?
Your turn.
Please be gentle.
Oh, Skyrim.
Oh, that was close.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Going up. Guessing it's gonna. Nice. Hey, what's up, Kenneth? Yo, what's up? Hello. Wait, what is that? It was just a random light. Kick it. Take that. And that. And that. And that. And that. Played this game before? Nice. Yeah, it's my first time playing it. Me and my buddy Soldier Pat here. We're checking it out. What was that?
Oh! What? Why?
Wait, what? Nice. Why does it jump like that? That's weird. Borax? Oh, wait, is there something in it? Fast acting solution? No. I don't know. The running is still really weird. Oh, I almost jumped off the edge. Alright, we made it to the vacuum. Suck me in. Oh. Apparently we're
I don't think we're quite there yet.
There he is. What's gonna be interesting is the bosses. Okay. Maybe you have to go to the right. Wow, you actually survived that. Okay, ready?
Go. One, go. Okay. Okay.
Nice. And then I'm assuming I jump into this ball here.
Oh, yeah, yeah,
spin
yeah.
Spin
right.
It around. Aha. Yeah, I see it. Ah. Oh my god, that's so fast. Okay,
okay, we got it.
It's faster than I was expecting it to be. Oh, wait, try going underneath it.
Oh, no. You gotta bring me back up.
Okay, ready? Go! Oh! Got it. Nice.
Something on your end.
I think I have to go underneath this thing.
Oh no! Did it reverse the? No, it's sucking on the other end.
Yeah. Oh god. Oh. I just got launched. Oh!
I'm really hoping.
Okay.
Oh, okay, now.
We need to get it down.
There's something coming your way. Ah! Hey, look at that. Oh no, I'm going through. Okay, I'm going in.
I didn't even see anything else. Oh, okay, they're all just laying there.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Oh, dude, this is satisfying. I'm sending them all through. Hopefully we don't clog this thing up.
It's harder than it looks. Okay, I think we got it.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I see it. Now I can jump across. It's weird, it's like a fish. Nice. Teamwork! Makes the dream work.
I'm doing most of the work here, let's be honest.
By the way, chat, looks like ads are about to run for you guys in a minute or two. Just as a heads up, if you sub with Prime or Tier 1, then you will never get hit with ads, though. Unfortunately.
No, wait! I can still fix
not us, this is TikTok, that's true. Not you guys on there.
Lies! Oh, no, no, no! She's right, she's an engineer!
I'm also live on Twitch and YouTube. Very good.
Ha! Hey, Vacuum! Are you really gonna believe that, huh? Because I would not!
Don't listen to him! Once I get my real body back, I can fix you!
Oh, is that so? Then why did you buy the expensive Turbo X2000, huh?
Hey!
What? You what? Replace me with a Turbo X2000?
This book is not a French vacuum. Not a good wingman.
Yeah, what the heck, man? He's ratted us out.
Who's the best sucker?
Okay,
get it.
I'm out of here. See you later.
I see
the
hidden
sucker.
The two different meanings there. Okay.
Oh god, this is gonna be. Oh Jesus. Okay. There's something over here. Oh, I see.
Oh,
I see.
Oh.
Throw them up, Pat.
They're all going through.
Oh, that's how it works.
I wasn't made for this.
Oh, nice.
Oh man. Jeez. This your boy? Yeah, this is one of my homies. My homies. Do you want to try this time?
Oh, Jesus.
Oh,
he's not my boy anymore.
Well, oh yeah, we're getting
divorced. Getting divorced.
That's right. Oh god, I'm going through.
How did you pick them up?
How did you pick them up?
I died. You picked them up by the. Oh god.
Maybe I'm not strong enough.
That doesn't sound good.
What the hell is this?
Oh Jesus, more.
Where did he get all these? Why does the vacuum have so much? Oh my god.
I don't see your fire.
Okay, I'll be down here.
Okay. Alright, ready?
I'll suck it.
Oh yeah, I don't think I can. Oh, I see.
No, stop! That burns!
That's my mistake. I forgot that you have to grab it like this.
It hurts so much. Oh god! He stun locked me!
Oh no! I'm dead. Wait, did we lose?
I think we lost. Okay, well, we know what's happening now, right?
Yeah.
We understand the mechanics.
Don't waste them!
Alright, go.
Cody!
Go!
I can't grab too many of them.
Stop! That burns!
Send it in his mouth. There we go. We got some good damage on that. Ouch. Do you get anything from these ads, or is it Twitch way of revenue? I do get some of them, but the alternative too, or the nice thing about Twitch ads, the bad thing, but the nice thing is when you have them automatically running, it turns off pre-rolls. So if anybody new was to join the stream right now, they wouldn't get any, they're not going to get hit with an ad when they join the stream. And that's like the biggest deterrent for new people joining streams is getting hit with ads. But then it also sucks when they run ads that are so disruptive. Oh, Jesus. Not bad, we're getting there. But it does support me. I've actually been getting some like decent revenue from ads recently. Oh god, I fell. So I mean, watching them is one way of supporting me for free, technically. It's not a whole lot though, like Twitch's ad revenue is not great, but it's a few extra bucks.
Suck on this!
As long as the ads support creators. Yeah, that's the nice thing about it. At least, oh god. Nothing crazy, but just a little bit. Yo, what's up? What if? Oh no! Oh! Pat, stay alive.
Oh god.
Okay.
Oh.
Almost. Nice. There it is.
Oh.
Go.
Wait. He stopped.
Yeah. Time to finish this.
You're pointing us the wrong way.
Take his eyes. We're taking your eyeballs.
Too much? Kind of.
Tap it. Tappy. Tappy.
I'm tapping it.
I'm tapping it too.
Oh, this is so graphic.
Yeah, why is this actually intense? I'm gonna suck out your eyeballs.
It's awful.
Oh my god, we just killed him. How strange.
Are we the bad guys?
I never see ads.
Damn vacuum. Come on, we have to find Rose before
dumb
she
joke. Leaves.
Dumb joke,
it's all good.
She knows what's happened to us.
Well, she must know something. I mean, she made these dolls.
She made these?
Yeah.
Well, yeah. Why did she make them look like us?
I don't know.
Why didn't you tell me about them?
Well, why would I? She's a kid. She plays with all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, I suppose so. Well, come on, let's find her.
Did you really just make fun of my yeah?
You should know. You use this place.
Yeah.
I haven't been in here for ages.
Of course I didn't.
Plus, everything looks different.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's like some twisted version of reality.
What if the real lore is she actually poisoned our food?
Oh, we're just having mad hallucination.
Yeah, you guys are not leaving here.
We're just paralyzed in our bed.
Look, it's Rose!
Rose!
Honey!
Rose!
She can't hear us.
Oh no.
How are we gonna get over there now?
I can help.
What?
What was that?
Who was it?
I don't know.
Over here!
Look!
I know the way!
Come on.
I'll take you there if you help me save my friends!
What friends?
My tool friends! We used to be important and taken care of, but that human locked us up in her toolbox and left!
You mean May's toolbox?
Yes! Yes! That heartless woman! Do you know her?
Well, yeah.
No, he doesn't.
Wow.
Anyway, I heard that
unbelievable
woman got a new job in town and doesn't have time for our hobbies anymore.
Who cares about hobbies? Do you know how painful
what game this is? It takes
rust?
Two.
It's like burning alive. Slowly.
But look,
heartless woman.
There's some rust remover spray in that tool cabinet. We can help save your friends, but only if you can get us to Rose over there.
Okay, it's a deal. Pick me up.
Okay.
Now, go to that big door over there.
They actually did come out like
pull that nail out. We're gonna need it.
Okay, here goes.
Whoa!
Wow, that was
where'd it go?
Actually really just easy whistle. With the
angle. Yeah, what?
Really?
Wait.
You couldn't pick up a hose earlier.
We got a nail and a talking hammer. Let's go.
It's like God of War.
Yeah, he's exactly like God of War.
You've got the nail, and I've got the hammer.
Be careful with that nail, Cody. Don't want it in my eye.
Oh, God. The sensitivity.
On my go.
Don't worry, I know how.
Did you just do that to me?
Oh, yeah, well, me too.
Last time you used a hammer, you smashed your own thumb.
Yeah, I'm gonna slam you, boy.
But I'm in charge of the nail.
Oh, my God, it is actually doing it.
Just be careful.
Okay. Oh, God, what is happening?
It's summer. It's God of War.
Okay, Yondu.
Oh, yeah, that is more like Yondu. Oh, probably this, right? Wait, no.
Wait, what?
That's definitely not that.
Can you hit that wire? Or maybe... Oh, wait, there's an area down here.
Oh.
We can literally just jump down. Oh, maybe I can break this.
This is so ooh satisfying.
Break the glass back. I don't know if you like there's any point to it. Oh wait, Pat, you have to go on the other side. Then
I see it.
Yeah. Alright, ready?
Oh, well, it was not ready.
Oh wait, you have to throw in. Oh, my God, it's literally God of War. It's like when you throw the axe.
God of War copied it. Takes two.
Oh my God, I can't believe it. Can swing off that nail. Wait, swing off that nail.
Oh, I think it's only you.
Steady now. Oh, yeah.
That makes sense. Sweet moves. Oh, I guess you gotta swing off this one.
Oh, thanks, Hammer.
I got my tickets today for. Oh, you've been throwing them this whole time? I didn't even realize that.
Just the last two.
Oh, okay. Yoo-hoo!
Still over geez. Here! Hello! The bridge, please!
Well, that was okay. Slowed down.
Sweet!
Oh, jeez, what the heck?
It spun me down with it.
Go easy, okay. Oh!
Nice. I got my tickets for the thing today. What's it called?
Ant-Man?
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah, I want to see it so bad. I still haven't seen Black Panther yet.
Really? Yeah, it comes to.
Yeah, that's it's soon now.
Wait, there's gotta be a way that, I don't know. Oh, maybe if you look at the top. Maybe if I bring this up, is there a way for you to wire? Oh, yeah.
I see. Go ahead. Oh, hang on.
Oh, it looks like you have to press E.
Wait. I'm gonna be sick. Oh, no. What? That's my. I see it.
Keep pressing it. Oh, it's underneath of it.
Press.
It's underneath it.
Yeah, go ahead there. That works.
There we go.
There you go.
Nice. Look at the problem solving. Now I see why there was bottles everywhere. Maybe someone's been drinking a little bit too much. Which might have led to this. There are no
relationships without. You gave me no choice. I was alone. I was alone with the daughter the entire time.
When you're willing to face a challenge, you always learn something new. So remember, when you hear this sound, follow it. Keep following it, and you will find the challenge you seek.
Yeah.
Welcome to your first couples challenge. Win or lose, you must do it together.
But we already did.
Well, I guess we're gonna have to. All right, you want to give it a try?
We haven't got time for this.
Oh, you afraid of losing?
Yeah, party pooper.
Oh, no way. Bring it on.
Oh, well, I'm going to bring it.
Whack a Cody?
Wait, what?
Wait, what is this? Score by... Wait, hit Cody?
You have to hit me, and I can pop up anywhere by using
the arrow keys. Oh, my God. That's funny. Okay.
All right.
Oh, I see.
My hammer's faster than that.
I'm going to get you, Pat. I'm going to get you. Oh, you...
Oh, I'm not like up all the way, so I've been getting points. Oh, it's still stuck. I have to be up for so long in order to get points. Oh my god, that's so...
Not fair!
Gotcha.
Two against one!
Yeah,
you can try one more time. You want
best out for three. Like a full second.
Yeah, you do have to be up for a while.
Have, and you have no have cool down.
Just, yeah.
Too slow.
Please.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah. Ha. Oh.
That's, I think you get plus 2 points. Yeah, you get plus two. I only get plus one. Oh, all right. Yeah.
Yeah, that one's a little bit
That's rough.
Mine. My side.
Oh, what? Did I not jump? Where am I?
Wait, what?
Oh.
I guess you fell.
Sounds of machinery. There's nothing better.
Game, it takes two. And once again, chat, I am on the left side. So I'm playing as the with the hammer. That is me. Okay. Oh, I see.
Hold on tight.
It's cool how they add like a little feature.
There's another that. Machine in the way here, Cody.
Oh, I see it.
It's weird. Do you hear when I hit the thing? Do you hear like the bass? The there's a small bass, like really bassy sound. Wait.
Yeah, I'm confused here. They just brought this down. Oh wait, what's that? I don't know what that did.
Oh, that keeps the door open. Now you can walk through. Yeah, yeah. Okay.
There you go.
There's something back here.
What the heck is that thing?
Looks like there's... Hey, Cody! Over here!
What switch? Oh, okay. It's basically the exact opposite.
Use your hammer. Targets the score, dash, and hammer. Wait, what?
My nails are better than your hammer.
You...
Well, I don't have good mouse sensitivity for this one. Oh, God.
That's right!
Nailed it! There you go!
That's rude.
Bullseye!
There we go!
My mouse sensitivity!
There you go.
Nailed it!
Yeah, there's gotta be some that are like, one's better than the other. I wonder.
No. I was definitely just flat out better.
Yeah, no, you had it. You had it there. We'll see about the next one. We'll see. See who wins the next match.
Be careful now, May.
Yeah. Cody, don't screw this up.
Wait, what? I'm supposed to do something?
Wait, do you stop it from moving? Okay, here we go. Oh! Oh! Alright. No!
Okay, so I'm definitely supposed to do so. Oh, I see.
Oh, I see. Oh, no! Oh, okay.
Oh, I missed it.
Pat, don't miss! Okay, ready? Go. Oh! Stop it! No! You have to stop it there. And then after we get through, stop it on the corner.
Wait, that's too soon.
Oh, no. Oh, okay. That's fine.
Okay, let me stop the other one.
I think this one should be okay. Oh my god, I almost died. Very good.
Oh. Nice one!
I didn't look this far ahead yet, so let me just throw.
It's fine. No! Pet!
Was it not fine?
You took the wrong one. Oh. Okay, I have to wait until it's... Oh, what the heck? Okay, I'm holding. Wait, there we go.
Okay.
Nice.
Oh, I see it.
Oh, head!
The air beacon is full of stars. Sounds good. Oh, God. Oh, my God. That's terrifying.
Oh, God.
Really comes towards you. What does this do? Oh, I see. There's a platform.
Hit it. Okay.
Oh, great. Man. Another trust exercise.
What? You think I'm gonna miss?
I hope not.
Oh. You need to pull the one to the right, I think.
Okay, so you gotta tell me. Up? Yeah, you gotta let me know when you're gonna jump, because you gotta
Up. Yeah. Oh, I see.
Okay, not that far up, I don't think.
Okay, yeah, that should work. Oh, no. Oh!
Sorry. I'm spamming E.
Okay, sorry, my mic is there, too.
Ten.
Oh,
okay.
I see. You have to do... No. You gotta do the... Because once I get through, then I have to go boop, like left, right.
Yeah. I just need you to jump first, because...
Oh, okay. Ready?
Oh, wait, I don't have any nails.
Yeah, you gotta grab the one up top. Yeah, there you go.
Okay.
All right, ready?
Let me know when. Go. Okay, now I got...
Okay, I have plenty of time. Take the one. Okay, good.
Okay, so let me take this one, and then put this one here.
Yep.
And I still got one more nail. Nice. Okay, there you go.
Nice.
Is that enough?
And we're in.
Okay.
Yep.
You two have pretty good teamwork.
I don't know about that.
Gotcha. Sure.
That camera angle is a little rough.
The sensitivity is still really slow for me.
I don't think it's like that.
Oh boy.
Get up, hurry! It's getting away, we have to catch it!
No! Get back here, toolbox.
Oh, let's get that grimy toolbox.
In there, two buddies! We're coming to save you!
Oh god, what is this?
Toolbox, stop playing hard to catch!
Faster!
Oh god!
Pat, it's all you!
You'll never get away with
but it! But I'm dead!
Toolbox!
I think you have to come over here.
Oh, yeah, I do.
Oh.
Oh, I see.
Never mind. Oh!
Oh!
Oh my god! Oh no!
Faster, babe, faster!
I'm trying!
Oh no!
Heavy
hand. Oh! Oh no!
I'm trying! You're a bit heavy-headed.
Oh, God.
Dude, we're getting wrecked.
This is very complicated.
Pat, I need you.
come here.
Yeah, jump up there.
I hit it, I hit it. Okay.
Wait, what?
Oh, never mind.
Oh, it locks. What game is this? This is It Takes Two.
What? Okay. How'd you get up there?
Oh, no. All right, ready? Need to lock it in place.
Oh! No! Oh!
Yeah, it takes two. That's correct.
No!
It's a good thing we have a lot of lives.
Look out, Cody!
That was even the boss fight. I was just getting to the boss.
Oh boy. Hit his arm!
Heads up!
Oh, I see. I gotta swing across.
Okay, I got him stuck.
Good. Now get me to the other side.
Nice. Does it truly take two, though? Or can one? No, you have to play it. It's like mandatory co-op. Mandatory co-op and mandatory fun. Oh, God. Oh, no. He's making holes?
Oh, I was looking at the wrong side.
There it is.
Coming!
Oh, you gotta hit the next one!
Okay.
Oh!
Go, 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 go!
Okay, good. Nice. There's the first handle. Oh! Yo, what is that?
What is-
Oh my god! That was sick!
That's gonna hurt!
Oh, I could blow that up, I think.
Not the spatula. Not like this. Oh, God. Watch out for the holes.
Can we talk about this, Stormbox?
We're long past negotiating, Cody.
Back. We've used plenty of these before.
Oh, he had to smack it.
Oh, I see.
Oh.
Oh, that's cool.
Good arm there, Cody.
Wait, what? Oh, no!
Wait. No.
They're slicing off the edge. Oh, no. Oh, God. Bag, man. Oh!
No!
No!
Oh, God. What kind of freaking platform is this?
Hey, get me back up there!
Saw you, Pat.
I can definitely throw it more. He just shows off. I don't know.
Smack. I remember.
Oh, hey, just...
get out the way!
It's just following me!
Cody, hop on and
go, go, go!
On
we got it. There it is. Nice.
Hey, look at them!
Oof. Oh, wow!
Yes, I'm ready. I'm so ready for this.
Oh, God.
Tickles. Oh. Get it in there. Almost.
Thank you.
Yeah, beautiful.
Like a glove.
Oh, I feel brand new. Look at me. I'm whole. You saved us from that rust and toolbox. Thank you, May. You are a true hero.
Oh, thank you, Hammer.
Hey. What about me, huh? I was part of this too. Where's my hero love?
Did you see that explosion?
Anyway, we still have to get to Rose.
Oh, of course, of course! Sebastian, can you help him out? They have to get to the other side.
What?
Whoa. Wow. Flexible.
Step on board.
Really?
Okay, you sure?
Come on, it's safe.
This is good. I think it's great so far, honestly.
Just relax.
Okay.
Don't worry, he's very precise. Sebastian,
it's a lot of fun.
Sling it.
Oh no, she's leaving.
Rose, wait! We need your help.
It's us, Mom and Dad. Don't close the door.
You dick.
Literally just closed the door on us, man.
You idiot!
Now we're stuck in here.
Stuckness is a mental construct. If you stare at the closed door, you will miss the one that's open.
Okay, FYI, there is only one door in this shed.
And one window.
Good thinking, man! Woo! Let's go to the window! Woo!
Book is out of his mind, okay?
Okay, that actually kind of looks fun, though.
Tony Hawk, let's go!
Hell yeah, brother! Hell yeah! Oh, you can dodge too. Oh, watch out! Gotta be faster than that, Pat.
Check out my moves, eh?
Yeah, very cool, but just don't fall off!
Don't worry!
Oh.
I'm pretty good at this!
No!
Me too!
Oh, what?
Oh, what? Oh my god. Oh.
Oh.
Hey,
catching up.
Nice. I don't know how this is gonna work. I pressed the button though. Oh,
oh, I did
one.
Too.
We need to time this together.
We need to time this together.
All right.
There's what? One over on the right. You grab that one. I'll grab this one. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
There we go.
Nice.
Oh, wait.
Oh, no.
okay, I'll get this one.
Nice.
Oh yeah, slow mo.
Fun rolling.
Here it comes.
Nice. What the heck? Where am I?
The camera is not keeping up. Oh,
yeah,
hello.
Oh, hi. Oh. I think we need to jump. 3, 2, 1, jump. Okay, maybe not. Oh, maybe.
Oh, okay, there you go.
Ah, nice.
Oh, May, look, it's your old binoculars.
Amazing, let's find Rose.
Oh, Rose? We need to find her.
Oh, yes, I know we look like dolls, but we're actually her parents.
I know who you are. Nothing escapes my lenses. Look!
What? Look! In here? All right. Okay. See.
What the heck?
Oh, I look dead. Am I dead?
You're not dead.
What's going on? Oh, no. What's the matter with us?
Oh, I can make so much.
All I know is that Rose sat down there with her dolls, and then you two came alive.
Just like that? You didn't see anything else?
Well, there was one unusual thing.
Why? What happened?
She was crying.
I can't make any more.
I know, quite unusual for Rose, but I am 100% sure because I could see her tears falling onto the dolls.
Tears falling onto the dolls. Oh, wait a minute. I know what happened. It's a spell!
Don't be ridiculous, Cody. We've got to apply logic.
May.
Witchcraft.
Okay, we are having a conversation with a pair of binoculars. There is no
I know, I have a good point.
For sake, I don't even believe in spells.
Okay, well, did you believe that you could be turned into a wooden doll? Huh? Exactly. It had to be the tears. It was a spell, I am telling you.
So, if it is a spell, how do we break it?
Okay, I got this. Yeah, me and Rose, we read all about this spell stuff. I'm a virtual wizard right now, okay? Just give me some space. I need to think. Okay, so if the spell was cast through her tears, then in order to break it... Oh. In order to break it, we have to reverse it through her tears! Boom!
Right.
Okay, we basically have to find her and make her cry on us again.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Fine.
Okay.
Do you know where to find her, Miss Binoculars?
She's in her room. Go on.
Okay. Thanks. Come on, May.
Oh, but how do we get to her room from here?
Easy. We just climb the tree.
Nice.
This way.
What? You're never gonna make that jump.
Yeah. Watch me. Oh, God damn it!
Let me throw the birds!
Woo!
What the heck?
Come on over!
Well, throw us the rope! It's too far!
Cody, where there is love, no distance is too far!
Oh, shut up and just throw us the rope!
Okay, okay, May, relax! Come on, huh? You want the rope? You want the rope? Come on, you want it? You want it? Come on, come on, take it!
You want it! Oh, we got a rope now. Now we can hang each other.
Been wanting to do this for so long.
Yeah, but whoa, that tree is huge.
From the ropes.
Don't worry about it. The ropes will take us to Rose in an instant.
Oh,
there's ladybugs. Oh my god.
Those are ants.
No, there's ladybugs too. I saw them. They just disappeared.
Uh-huh.
Again? Oh, I told Rose
speed
not
run.
To throw her shoes up here.
I told her I did that when I was a kid.
You're the guilty one.
She's outgrown them anyway.
Hey, what is this?
Did you build a treehouse for Rose?
No. Why do you ask?
There are windows.
Oh. Who could have built those?
Friendly neighborhood. Oh my god, the sun is bright.
Hey, there's our swing.
Finally,
oh no!
Same.
Finally, a use for that thing.
Let's get across.
Nope.
Got it.
Just too early.
I don't see a way to get to Rose's room yet.
Let's get higher.
What the heck?
Woo! Weird but useful.
Can we take this higher?
Woo-hoo-hoo! Bouncy!
Is that our pop?
I'm a superhero with a rope!
You're a clayman with a rope.
Yeah, beware the clayman!
I'm enjoying this way too much. Like, my character. Like, the heck?
Having a lot of fun.
Hey, look, Cody, a door.
A door? In a tree? I don't like it. We gotta get to Rose's room.
I don't like it. Can't you see how far away it is?
Yes, I can see how far away it is. That's why we gotta keep moving.
Yeah, maybe there's someone inside who can help us.
Really? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Wait, what are you doing? We don't know what's inside there.
Come on, it might be a shortcut to the house.
Yeah, but what if it's not? What if it's...
Who sent you?
We come in peace.
We're trying to get to the house.
The house? What's your business there?
We haven't got time for this. Is this a shortcut or not?
Game is this? It Takes Two.
Oh, great. Oh, I told you this was a bad idea.
Not helpful. Come on, help me push. It's too heavy.
Why the glass jar?
Well, at least we can see through it.
Oh, that's great, May. We're imprisoned, but the view is amazing.
Dad?
Buddy.
Dad, I have to tell you something. It's important.
Oh, boy.
Have you heard of this book by, Dr. Hakim? He says that it's important to forgive each other. Because then you can become friends again. If you want, you can borrow the book. Okay.
David, busy. Did you say
that, sorry.
Why have I did it? Did you ever go to my chest and think stuff?
That was depressing.
Yeah, poor kid, man. What the heck?
Cody, are you okay?
Yeah, been better, but I'm okay.
I had over a stack of stone. Where's my stone?
Game is it? It Takes Two.
Are you working for the wasps?
What? The wasps?
Don't play dumb. Did they send you here to kill us?
What? Kill you? No!
We're not working for any wasps!
We'll see whose side you're on. Pull a switch.
You got it, Chief.
Oh, get away, get away, get away!
What the heck, man? The torture chamber.
What the hell?
Boss, it doesn't look like they're on the wasp's team. And why don't they die? Maybe they have superpowers. What if they can help us?
Let's find out.
I wonder how many innocent chipmunks they killed.
Yeah, what the heck, man?
Oh, you okay?
Yeah, you?
Yeah, just about.
That was terrible.
Horrendous.
May?
Come
here. Oh, hey. Oh my gosh. Hey there, Mr. Big Squirrel.
So, you want to get to the house?
Yes.
We can get you there.
Really? You... That's very, kind.
On one condition.
What do you mean?
Follow me.
What do you mean?
Come on, this is a terrible idea.
Come on, Cody.
I don't want to go.
Go.
Yeah, we're dwelling in early death.
Wow.
There's so many.
They must be real hoarders.
Hey, mate, that's our remote control. They stole it.
Those sneaky rodents.
Oh, that's where they go.
Look, our family photos. What could they want with those?
I don't know. Oh, we look good.
What does?
Hey, that's my underwear.
Oh, hardly a loss.
What?
What? Oh, I see.
You used to love that underwear.
Used to.
Whoa. How do they put... Wow, they're smart.
The wasps have invaded our tree and wiped out most of our tribe. You two must kill them.
What? We can't kill those crazy creatures, you nuts. No, no offense.
Don't worry, you just survived two of them.
Against a whole swarm of them,
he
surely
said
will
to
die.
The squirrels.
That's why you're going to need these. My latest in cyber hazelnut technology, the tree sap Abshaki 57.
Oh. Abshaki, that's a weird word.
Combined with a drill buzzer X200.
Ooh.
Yo, why did you get that weapon? What?
There's one more thing.
Why do I get
the
goo gun?
We sent an undercover agent who could operate our queen robot.
As planned, the wasps believed the robot was their real queen. But instead of wiping out the wasps, our agent was seduced by its power and switched sides.
Brand new kitchen gun.
So, kill the wasps, the agent in the robot, and we'll help you get to the house. Understood?
Yeah, sure, but isn't there a more civilized way that we can move?
Sounds like no.
Man, yours has a scope and everything.
Why do I have to kill giant wasps?
Well, you wouldn't have to if you'd cleaned out the hive.
What? What hive?
Remember? In the real world? In our tree? I asked you so many times and you
eyes are like watering.
Yeah, fine. But we wouldn't even be here if you hadn't knocked on the squirrel's door.
Well, at least they're gonna lead us to the house.
What are you kidding me? You believe that? I don't trust those squirrels. They stole my underwear.
Oh, believe me, that was a blessing.
Oh, really? Well, at least my underwear is now a sophisticated part of a flying machine.
Oh, I sincerely doubt it can fly.
Of course you do. Go. You know what? I can't wait to get back to my real body so that we can get divorced.
Oh, me too.
Oh no.
May, what now?
I guess it's time to kill some wasps.
What? Hello?
Don't worry, we've got weapons.
What, you mean these homemade squirrel DIY drill baz or tap shiky things?
You saw how powerful they are. Let's drill baz.
Okay.
Drill baz.
How come, Davis? Drill baz? Whoa, what the heck, man? Alright, I still need it. Hold on, sorry. Whoops. Just bump up this.
Oh, yeah, I gotta do that too. Anyway.
Just gonna bump it up all the way.
New focus of 40.
Is it the, camera chase assistance?
I think it's aim focus horizontal camera sensitivity.
Oh, okay. Yo, what's up, Ed? Changed games? Yeah, we were having issues trying to get the game to run. Aim focus horizontal camera sensitivity.
Yeah. Right. I bumped it to 55. I can work with that, I think.
What's that hanging there?
Oh.
Down we go!
Oh. Oh, hello.
We're back.
Ooh. Oh, jeez. They blow up. Oh, but they don't actually blow up.
Maybe we use, like, this thing.
Try shooting the sap here. I'll try shooting it there. Oh. Oh, it did. No. So yeah, it'll blow up the walkie talkie.
Gosh, those squirrels weren't kidding.
Yeah. This is a war zone. May? I think it's a shooting range. Let's try it out.
Oh, God.
So you have to make, like, one big bubble, and then I can actually shoot it. Yeah. Like that.
Well done. Now, go give those wasps up a warm welcome.
Nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, wow. Explosives are.
This is impressive.
Pretty good.
I'm getting spooky vibes.
Oh, I think I did it.
Please turn
shoot
back.
It. Shoot it. Yeah, shoot it. Your only way out
is through the walking lair over there. This one's ready.
Yes.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, now it's going.
Wait, wait. Oh.
Go.
Nice progress.
Nice. Hmm. All right, yeah, maybe that. Explosions are pretty good.
Yeah, they look nice.
Maybe I have to shoot it. Oh, no. Maybe we can just.
Oh, I have to make multiple.
Ah. Oh, do it again. Jump on top this time.
I did it too much. I might have done it too much. Oh!
Oh, I see. I can swing. Yeah, we have to destroy it. Oh no.
No, I don't.
Oh, maybe you have to swing and then I'll destroy it.
Down. Oh, nice. Beautiful.
Oh, that was cool. Oh, I see it. I see it.
Gotta keep hitting it. Oh, I lost my second jump. There we go.
Nice.
Darn, the sap isn't sticking.
Looks like Squirrel Jack isn't foolproof.
There you go.
Really are nuts.
Oh.
Look at those Tesla
jump.
Coils.
Oh, nope, never mind.
These squirrels seem far more capable than
I thought. Oh, I see.
Oh. Oh, I thought you made it. Yeah, I shoot it. Sadly.
I think it's the same thing, you gotta jump onto it. Oh, oh wait. I see. Let me jump on and then you shoot it. There we go.
Down we go. Yeah.
Uh-oh. No, that's gonna speed it up. No. You gotta go the opposite way.
Oops. Can you shoot them for me?
I don't think I can.
What?
Yeah, well,
You can't get a shot on this one?
No. No, not like this.
Right, now let me shoot this one.
Good. Okay, good. Oh.
Okay,
nice. Getting there. Beautiful.
Yeah, did you see the thing in the middle?
Oh no, I didn't. It's an acorn.
It is an acorn in that, like a back to tank.
That's funny.
Wait, did I miss something?
fried friendship. Oh.
Hey, I wonder what these buttons do.
Oops.
Wrong button.
Oh no.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Nice moves, man.
I'm dead. Wait, there's a thing in the back. Oh god, I'm in a... No, oh my god, what is happening?
Oh!
Pat! What are you doing?
I can't stop it. Let's say press the button.
We gotta do it in order.
Oh, there's an order to it? Oh, okay, so what's the thing in the back here. Say? Oh, a bunch of freaking science-y stuff. Okay, I guess we'll just,
Oh! Ouch! No, press.
Okay, so we can't start with that one. Oh, wait, no. I better stop this before. I can't stop it.
Oh, God.
Okay, so... Alright, there you go.
I'm not gonna let you forget that one!
Lighten up! You look fine!
Wait.
Kinda.
Ah, I see you found our nuts, bath, and sauna machine. Patent pending, of course. We haven't worked out all the kinks in it yet.
Is there a way of doing it, I wonder?
Well, there's mostly science jargon that I don't remember.
I don't know how we even go back in.
Oh, yeah, what?
Yeah, I don't think you can. I think it's just, like, a funny thing, I guess.
Well, I had my fun with it.
Because I got an achievement when we went in there. It said fried friendship. You might have gotten it, too.
This lid doesn't look so stable. Yeah.
Hey.
Try it on the center in the glass.
Oh, right. You can zap that.
Try destroying it here. Nope.
It's the
chain.
Latches. The latches.
Okay.
I don't like the look of this.
So, I'll try and get like a chain reaction going.
Yeah.
Kept in here.
Yeah, something big. Whatever it was, it's gone now.
God. Hang on, sorry.
Oh, good.
Parents keep forgetting the password to my Amazon.
Oh. For like Prime and stuff.
Yeah.
This one's ready.
Yeah. I get that kind of stuff for like Disney Plus. It's like.
Wait,
I think we have to do the first one.
Oops.
Oh, yeah, it's going the opposite. Wait, what? Oh, maybe you have to do the one all the way in the back for it to bring. Wait. Hold on, let's start fresh. Okay, there we go. Yeah. And now try the second one.
Okay, that should be enough.
There we go. Nice.
Okay, so I gotta bring down the...
Going down.
Woo! Can I break this one here? Or the one behind us?
Oh!
No.
Alright, just leave it like that.
It's zapped up!
No, yeah. Okay.
Nice.
Something's coming!
God, the bees! Not the bees!
Down!
Ooh, we got one!
This one's sap!
Ooh! Oh! Oh my god! Oh, what the heck here. Is happening with stream? Stream element spot is like glitching out.
I think that's the last of them.
Oh my god, there's mutated acorns.
Why? Why do they want acorns with arms?
Yeah, right. Ah.
Oh.
Ooh.
Oh. Okay, so how do you get there?
Ooh.
Oh, bouncy thing? Okay.
That'll bring you up here.
Yeah. Kinda useless. Oh wait, can I shoot this down?
Sir.
Oh, it's yeah.
Another surface will work better.
There's another thing behind there, yeah.
Oh wait.
Oh wait, it came down.
No, there's
yeah,
there's
I
one
see,
right
I
there,
see.
And there's one right here, and I think you gotta come down here and shoot both of them.
Yeah, that makes sense. Alright, ready? Going up in 3, 2, 1.
Whoa.
Oh, no. I thought you were on that next one.
I float a little bit. I'm a light boy.
Alright, going up.
Okay. Fire it up, man!
Nice.
Oh, okay, I see what you gotta do here.
Hey, May, I think there's a bridge here.
Let's knock it down then.
Oh, that's smart. You got a chain. Hey.
Hurry up and shoot it. There we go. Yeah. Yes.
That's pretty cool.
Nice. Ooh.
Soccer ball. Tug of war.
How about some tug of war?
Ooh. Pull Cody into the hole. Pull May into the hole. I don't know. This is pretty difficult.
Ready to fall into the hole?
Oh, I'm ready for this.
That hole is made for you.
Fits you better.
Ready? Here we go.
Oh, you're going down.
No. Oh
yeah.
My god. You just killed me.
Oh yeah.
I'm the master of the
room. All right, go again.
Win, and you're already
again.
Master.
Don't blink, or you'll miss me winning. Bye bye.
What the heck?
Oh yeah.
Ouch.
Okay. I got the keyboard tilted and just my one finger on each hand just smashing it.
Jeez.
Oh, it's not that way. Oh.
Whoa. It's a waterfall.
Oh,
back,
man.
Welcome back.
My legs hurt.
My feet hurt.
When we get out of this mess, I'm having a cold beer.
Well, it's getting very, like, ratsy.
What if we're stuck here? No, stuck.
Ratsy.
You don't
grassy.
Oh, look, grassy.
Grass.
I mean, we are in a tree.
Please stop talking.
Very true.
And keep running.
Ooh, more Tony Hawk stuff. Let's go.
Obstacles ahead.
Oh, I didn't even see that one.
Game is this? It takes two.
Oh, they transporting nuts! Oh,
where did these
it's pretty nutty.
Go?
Oh no! I went too fast and I got ran over.
Oh no! Oh no!
It's so cool. They do such a good job.
Oh god, look how close I am to this.
Yeah, that's what I was at too.
I gotta be close, right? Okay, I am.
Yeah.
Long enough, I don't think. Oh, okay.
Oh, there's more.
There's a lot. There's a lot.
Six latches? Shield wasp.
This one looks tougher than the others.
Oh, jeez.
Gotta get it from behind. Nice. Almost. Oh, that took forever. I don't know why that took so long.
Yeah, I don't know why either. Nice. Oh, there's just nothing left.
Yeah.
Looks like it.
What the heck?
Let's get through that vault.
Into the vault we go.
That's a big bee nest. Yeah, no wonder why I didn't take care of it.
Jeez.
That is one scary queen.
Don't worry, it's just a squirrel inside a robot.
Yeah, a very big robot.
Oh, I thought they just created AI. It's just a squirrel in there.
Are you chickening out?
No. We were just, you know, exploring the,
premises.
Right.
I think you look scared, like two little chickens.
No, not at all. We were just scouting.
Maybe.
Preparing
Maybe a
for
little
the mission.
Bit.
Yeah, right. Preparation is key.
Good. But remember, collaboration is also key. This is a very dangerous operation.
Thanks for reminding us.
You're welcome, man. Hey, got it.
You done?
No.
That book is really annoying.
Nice. Pat, I think,
Oh, yeah, that's fine.
I think so.
Right before the big queen battle.
Yeah, that's what we'll have for next time, which should be interesting. But chat, thank you all for hanging out. We are a little bit late to tonight's stream, but that's mainly because we were, I was having issues running a game. I'm going to try running a few test runs and do some updates, things like that, to see if I can get a way out running. And then maybe next time, probably after we finish this or something, we'll do it up. So for now, thank you all for watching. As always, this has been It Takes Two. This episode will be up on YouTube in like a minute or two here. As always, thank you for hanging out. Thanks for chatting, all that good stuff. Make sure you guys follow on TikTok, follow Twitch, subscribe on YouTube, all that good stuff. We got the outro going on right now, the first time in a while. So for now, that is going to be everything. Soldier Pat, thank you for joining me. Joining us, whatever it is. GG's as always. And yeah, I can't think of, I'm just stalling now until the hype part for the song here, pretty much. So again, follow TikTok, follow Twitch, subscribe on YouTube. All my links are in my bio as always. I appreciate everyone. Thank you for watching. Thanks for chatting, all that good stuff. I will be back tomorrow. We'll be playing either Hitman Absolution or Watch Dogs 2. For now, that's it. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time.